Right, guys, we are here with Roshan. Roshan is with us from Delhi.
Yeah. Hi,
he
guys.
He will like to share his experience with us.
So, this has been, this is my first visit to Leh and Ladakh, and the experience has been overwhelming. I mean, I was not expecting the climate here is, I mean, you can't expect what's gonna be, you know, the next move, the next natural move. So, the experience has been very good. I mean, we started on the first day. We visited the local Leh market, and I happened to click some beautiful pictures of the locals. And the market has been, you know, architecture in that way, you know, that it looks good. I mean, the mall road. They say it as a mall road. It is good. Place to visit and good place to hang out. So coming back to the second day, we happened to visit beautiful places like Patar Sahib Gurdwara, and it's maintained by Indian Army, and I would say the work they do there, it's, you know, overwhelming. It's amazing. We had our langar there. It was a very soulful experience. And after that, we visited Magnetic Hill. I mean, it's such a place that, you know, it's a kind of mirage. You would say, I mean, the car would move on, but then I don't know what kind of effect it has, but then it definitely, you know, would make you think that something, you know, something is different. The wave, the magnetic wave, I don't know, the experience was good. So we covered Patar Sahib, we covered Magnetic Hill, and we went to the confluence. The confluence, we call it Sangam, the Sangam of Zanskar and Indus. So the view was amazing. We clicked lot many photographs there, and at the experience was amazing as well. And the last thing we covered on the second day was, I guess, the Hall of Fame, the tribute given to our soldiers, the work that they had. I mean, the life that they have served for this country, and their work, and everything about Leh and Ladakh, and everything about the different kind of troops that we have in India. Their work was published there, and the place was very good. So third day was very exciting. I mean, I would say it was exciting because I was pretty much excited about this trip because of Pangong Lake. And our journey on the third day had to cover that beautiful part of Leh and Ladakh called Pangong. So we went there. The lake is so beautiful. I mean, the first view of the lake is amazing. The blue water, it is out of the world. So we covered Pangong Lake on the third day, and that's it, I guess.
Yeah. And today, so, being your fourth day?
Today being my fourth day, we are heading towards Khardungla. They say it's, you know, the highest motorable road in the world. So I'm pretty much excited about it. Thank you.
Well, thanks, Roshan. Thank you very much.